the media and photographers. President means. Vice President Sri Abhishek Kalmia, Secretary Sri Devabroto Dash, Joint Secretary. And now this is a photograph you must take. This is the future of Bengal cricket. Do take it. Abhimanyu Ishwaran and Paramita Rai. And the commitment is gender neutral. It has nothing to do with men's cricket, nothing to do with women's cricket for all times to come. When Shorab took over as captain, as I said, Indian cricket needed oxygen. Someone who gave that oxygen while he himself was on trip here at the clubhouse after batting for a full day. Partnering Rahul Dravid for 335 unbeaten runs, 281, that redefined the contours of the Indian game. One of Shorab's best friends, one of the legends of Indian cricket. Put your hands together for VVS Lakshman. Now what I'll do here, Lakshman to say a few words on Shorab, and Shorab also to say a couple of words on the camaraderie that exists between the three of them. Okay. ইন্ডিয়ান ক্রিকেটে অন্ধকার ছিল, আলো আসবে টাইপের একটা অদ্ভুত একটা সিকোয়েন্স তৈরি হলো, ওয়াজ কোয়াইট নাইস। আপনারা একবার ফাইনালি for his friend, colleague, now the boss of Indian cricket. VVS touched upon two things in 1 minute. I mean, he said late night Saurav did what he did. Chedin a election to holo in English. In fact, the day he all of us got to know that Saurav is president unanimously. The next morning at 5:25, I messaged Saurav saying, are you up? When can we talk? And the message came back, I think in 30 seconds, saying, Ute bolecho, are you up, Paul? And I called him and I said, you know, congratulations, etc., etc. কি করছো? হি সেড প্রেসিডেন্ট তো হলাম, কাজটা তো করতে হবে, সেই কাজটা শুরু করার কথা ভাবছি। দুটো আড়াইটে পর্যন্ত অভিষেক, টিল 2:30 অভিষেক এন্ড সৌরভ গেটিং দ্য ফর্ম সাইনড, দে ওয়ার অ্যাবাউট টু সাবমিট দ্য ফর্মস দ্যাট পার্টিকুলার ডে, দিস ম্যান হ্যাড অলরেডি স্টার্টেড অন দ্য জব, হি হ্যাড অলরেডি স্টার্টেড প্ল্যানিং হোয়াট ইজ টু বি ডান ফর ইন্ডিয়ান ক্রিকেট। জাস্ট টু একো হোয়াট ভিভিএস লক্ষ্মণ সেড, সৌরভ সাম ওয়ার্ডস ফর আজহার এন্ড ভিভিএস, দ্যাট ম্যাচ অ্যান্ড আজহার, ইউ নো, স্টার্ট, দিস আর পিপল, দে উইল ওয়ার্ক টুগেদার উইথ ইউ ফর দ্য লংগেস্ট টাইম।
Azu, my first captain, VVS, I call him lifesaver of Saurav Ganguly, because every time India was in trouble, when I was captain, VVS would get 100. It happened here at Eden Gardens, where, you know, in the second test match, when we were 1-0 down and we were down and out on day two of the test match, VVS got a 281. And I think that changed Indian cricket. That changed me as a captain. Adelaide, a year later in Adelaide, when after doing well in the first test in Brisbane, Australia got 500 and India were 80 for 4. VVS got another 180. So I call him the lifesaver of Sourav Ganguly, and that's why he's such a dear friend, one of the best persons you'd meet in the cricket fraternity. Azu, my first captain, he will always remain special because I remember the day in Lords when I got my first test 100. Lords belonged to Azhar. It's not just Eden Gardens, but Lords belonged to him as well because he used to always get hundreds when he walked out to bat at that fantastic cricket ground. So to both of them, thank you so much for coming here. To all the members here, to all the people who I see in front, this is very, very special, you know, because when I first came in with my father, I was a 14-year-old boy, and I saw the same faces who actually helped me to play the sport. You know, playing under 15, giving me whatever I wanted. Cricket was never the same those days because the money was never the same. But most of the people who I see in front here were there at Eden Gardens trying to get the game moving forward. Under 15, then when I played Ranji Trophy, their support when I played for India. And sometimes I pinch myself. I said, are you really that good that you get so much of love and affection from so many people? To them, it's a very special day for me. In the sense, I stand in front of all of you and say a big thank you for all what you've done. In my term as captain, the curators, the people who were in the dressing room, I'm sure Azhar and VVS would have felt the same. The administrators who I would call in the night and say, I need a practice surface, and it would be ready the next morning with the balls, with the help. So for me, it's really, really special. I never thought that when I started playing cricket that I'll captain India one day. That happened. Then president of CAB one day. And then now the president of the BCCI at the age of just 46. So to get all these responsibilities, and sometimes when I'm on my own, I very rarely get the time these days when I'm on my own and not doing anything and just sitting with a cup of tea, I pinch myself and say, are you that good enough? But nonetheless, to all of you, it's a big thank you. You know, it could be an evening to felicitate my achievements, but for me it is an evening to say thank you to all of you for being such a wonderful support in my career as a player, as an administrator. Every time I turned around and said I need votes to win, I got it. Nobody asked me how good you are or how bad you are. I said, we'll support you. Now, in the board, I didn't expect this to happen, but it happened that night on Sunday, on the 13th. What stands out for me is not what I've achieved. What stands out for me is not the power I had when I was the president of CAB, or the power I'm going to have when I'm the president of BCCI. What stands out for me is that I've been able to convince so many people in front of me that I'm good enough. And I think that's very, very special, because without that, you don't get to these positions. For me, it's a responsibility. I don't think anything can be bigger than the captain of India. The gentleman on my left was my first captain, and unfortunately, I came in VVS's way to become captain. So there cannot be any bigger pressure than a bigger achievement than being the captain of India. But as I said, I believe in one thing, that whatever I get to do, I do it.